On the first day of Latin, my teacher taught me that Daphne turned into a tree. On the second day of Latin, my teacher taught me two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the third day of Latin, my teacher taught me three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the fourth day of Latin, my teacher taught me four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the fifth day of Latin, my teacher taught me five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the sixth day of Latin, my teacher taught me six verb tenses, five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the seventh day of Latin, my teacher taught me seven hills of Rome, six verb tenses, five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the eighth day of Latin, my teacher taught me eight parts of speech, seven hills of Rome, six verb tenses, five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the ninth day of Latin, my teacher taught me nine muses dancing, eight parts of speech, seven hills of Rome, six verb tenses, five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the tenth day of Latin, my teacher taught me ten Roman numerals, nine muses dancing, eight parts of speech, seven hills of Rome, six verb tenses, five noun declensions, four conjugations, three genders, two voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the 11th day of Latin, my teacher taught me 11 syllable poetry, 10 Roman numerals, 9 muses dancing, 8 parts of speech, 7 hills of Rome, 6 verb tenses, 5 noun declensions, 4 conjugations, 3 genders, 2 voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree. On the 12th day of Latin, my teacher taught me 12 Roman Caesars, 11 syllable poetry, 10 Roman numerals, 9 muses dancing, 8 parts of speech, 7 hills of Rome, 6 verb tenses, 5 noun declensions, 4 conjugations, 3 genders, 2 voices, and the Daphne turned into a tree.